I had to go somewhere I felt safe. The Paradiso had just opened in Amsterdam. It was the first legal joint smoking cafe in the world.
Yeah, interested in
Well, I wouldn't mind seeing your full selection, actually.
Full selection? Yeah. Pre-rolled, or you rolling them yourself?
I'll have a ready-rolled one.
Because there's two types, there's hand-rolled, and there's the ones of the machine.
I'll have a hand-rolled.
Yeah, the hand-rolled is better,
Thank you.
I smell it first. Make sure we've got the right one.
That's the one.
It felt like the future. How long could it be before this was a legitimate business? This was the kind of civilized place I'd like to live.
Are you doing sound, Max? You're under arrest.
Under arrest? For what? Hang on a minute.
Stand up.
For hearing.
What am I under arrest for?
For purchasing drugs, you know that.
It's legal to smoke it in this establishment. You know that, I know that.
As a matter of fact, it's not legal in Amsterdam, it's just tolerated.
I was busted.